probably looks like I'm gonna teach you how to cook. I'm not gonna teach you how to cook. Today's, the Swedish word is kok. And that's equal chef. My favorite Swedish dish is Swedish pancakes. And that, my friends, is how you do
Swedish pancakes.
I don't know if you should trust me on that one. Today's Swedish word. I really hope you enjoyed today's episode.